Alright. So, welcome back, guys, to Snake Pass on PC. It's got four more levels. I don't know how long the stream will be, but we'll see. That do? Wait a minute. What the fuck? Hold on. Really? I don't know if I want to go down there just for that. Not really. Same time, screw it. Because cacti don't bother him. Wait a minute. How do you get up there? Oh, I missed something here too. Damn it. I don't know how to get up there. How are you supposed to get up there? Ah, fuck. I want to see if I can get it from this side. Thank you. Damn it. What are you doing those rocks? And hurt yourself. Okay, I see. I think. Shut up, bird. Didn't make me jump, I was just stretching. Okay. Say so. Come on. Shit. Ow. I'm not getting that. What's over here, though? Well, let's get the I don't know. Where's the checkpoint? before I do anything else. Here's a checkpoint. I just didn't want to have to go back up where I just was. Damn it! Okay, yep, we're not getting that. Oh, that, well, I didn't do the, wait a minute. Aha! That'll work. But. Can I move? Thank you. I'm not going down there yet, but I do want to get this at least. Still gotta figure out how to get that though. Oh! Alright, never mind. Oh, there's something there. That bask in the heat, or forever your friends. Alright. Accept this token of their external thanks. What is it? External thanks. Okay. There's that bird again. Yeah, I thought that was a frog, my first playthrough of this. I've beaten this a couple times, I don't care about time trial. Alright, three more levels. Wonder what would happen if you could somehow cause a glitch and not start the level on the checkpoint and then you die. Where would it spawn you? I don't know. Look at these updrafts. Oh great, I hate this part. I bet I could carry you across here. Actually, you probably could. Thank you. trying to imitate him. Not doing a good job at it, though. Is this where the wind blows? Yep. I did the checkpoint at least, so. I have an idea. Not supposed to do that, but it works though. Whoa, that wind is strong. Of course it is. Be careful. Be careful not to get blown away. I probably will a few times, at least. Well, maybe a dozen times. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I don't want to give myself too much credit. just need one more, right? Yeah. Alright. Oh, hold on. I fucked that up. Damn it. Oh, no, I'm not. Put the checkpoint over here. Because I can. Damn it. Here we go. Hurricane Heights. I'm not going over there. Yeah, I'm not going over there. Unless I have to. Go! No! Oh, that's what the sound there? Oh, I don't care about that coin. Aim it! Go! Now what are you doing? I don't want to go that way. I hate this thing. Ah, shit. Nope. Come on. Think I could do it this time, guys? I think I can. No. Okay, well, I was wrong. Got it. Ah, shit. No! Did I get a checkpoint? Yeah, I did. Good. Well, I'm not, okay, whatever. I guess I'm not getting all the balloons, bubbles. One. Oh, I thought that was a checkpoint. What's over here? Whoa. Come on. Looks like I have some... well, it's a good thing I got a checkpoint. Hey, Draw! I was just about to say, it looks like I have some lurkers, and then you commented. How's it going, Draw? I'm doing good. Hopefully you are, too. Hey, Chris. Okay, yeah, it said four reviews, so I was wondering who the other person was. It was you, Chris. Sometimes I wonder how accurate those numbers are. I mean, it's not like I get a ton of views, so it's a little easier to kind of guess who it could be. But like, say if I had 100 views or like even 50 views, like, well, there's a chance like there's gonna be people that are, you know, may not have an account, or they do have an account and they just don't like chatting, which is fine. But they still want to watch. When I watch like. Say, like, a video game presentation from, like, Nintendo or Sony. Well, I try to stream that, usually. But sometimes what I'll do is, before I lose my train of thought. If I'm watching something like that, like, say even if I wasn't streaming it, and I was watching, like, something from Sony, Nintendo, or Microsoft, and I wasn't streaming it or making a video on it, I would probably not even chat in the comments just because there's, say if they have like several thousand people, really, you know, even like 100,000. You know, I guarantee if I had 100,000 viewers, I would not be able to read or keep up with the chat, but I would have a lot more mods. Like, I know you guys are my mods now, and some other viewers, I'm probably not gonna, like, get any new mods anytime soon. Unless, like, my channel substantially grows. Like, it's slowly growing. Well, followers are. Viewership's kinda around the where it usually is. Around, like, 2 or 3 views. On average. Ah, well, that failed. This is my third live stream of this. I only have this level and one more. Why am I having trouble here? This is one of the harder levels because you have wind now. Hold on, I'm not ready yet. What? Damn it. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I could have just gone... Oh, no, never mind. In a way, this reminds me of Super Monkey Ball. The reason I say that, well, you look at the level, like they're in the sky, basically. That's why I say that. Loading levels. Haha! Got it. Finally a checkpoint. Do want to see something. Okay, sorry, guys. Damn it! Oh, there we go. That bird. Ouch. Hurricane Heights. Lobby's Realm. Well done, you. Alright. Last level. Yeah, I didn't expect this to be a 2-hour stream. I've been going on for an hour, so. So it'll probably be closer to like an hour and 20 minutes. You probably could go across this without these obstacles, but it would be very difficult. I'm sure someone could probably pull it off, though. Wouldn't be me, though. I think this is probably the hardest level in the game, honestly. It's not really anything up there, so it's no reason to go up there. I'm not even gonna waste my time getting that, so. I do want to see if I can go up here, though. Should be able to. Ah, shit. I gotta get up there somehow. Damn it. Damn it. Alright, whatever. There might be another way to get up there. I died. I gotta do this again? Really? Let's see if I can somehow climb this. Nope. No! Alright, come on, guys. Oh, oh my goodness. Damn it! Come on, shit. Alright, now we got a checkpoint at least. There we go. Got it, guys. Sometimes I wish he was a little taller. Just because it makes some levels easier. But then others would be harder. Like going into lava or whatever. Thank you. Oh boy. Now, if you really think about it, I guess you could say this game, entire game's a puzzle. In a sense. No! Oh, that failed. Why does it take so long to... Okay. At least I got a checkpoint. On. Get it eventually. Well, there's one of those coins up there. Is that going to be worth getting? I don't know. Probably not. Creatures of the Air Realm offer you their things. Haven to Tor has now been restored. We all owe a debt to you, Great Snake and Bird. Your legend will be told for generations. Accept this, our greatest treasure, as thanks. Alright. Da 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 da. Twister Tops. And get the ending cutscene. I searched the entire mountain for the great shiny that opens this portal. Couldn't find it. Topless. Hem. Please don't hurt me. I just wanted the great shiny. Hurt you. We just want to know why you wrecked our mountain. Wrecked it? I had no idea. I'm so sorry. I'm lost. If I could just find the Great Shiny, I could open this portal and go home. I just want to go home. Okay. You ruined our home. Everybody's home. We just got finished cleaning up your meat. Met. Whoa! The Great Shiny. Now you can go home. The portal is open. I can go home. Thank you. Maybe next time you get lost, try asking for help. Instead of wrecking the place. Of course, I'm so sorry for the trouble I caused. Thank you for opening the portal. I'll always be grateful to you both. Look. Alright, good work. You destroyed all the gates on Haven Tor. Yes, thanks. The gatekeeper have been bestowed Noodle with a new ability, Snake Vision. Oh, I forgot about that. Use this to find any remaining wisps and gatekeeper coins. To activate Snake Vision, press right. Right, analyze it. Alright, so that was... Alright. Sebastian Lee's original concept. That was pretty good. What do you guys think? Do you like the music, the graphics? The gameplay was awesome. Kind of wish it was, like, voice acting. Well, there was some, like, sound effects and whatever. Noodle technically did have a voice actor, but, I mean, he didn't really... He, like, made sounds. Almost like Link in Zelda games. Yeah, so... This was made by Sumo Digital. Pretty good game. I want to see what it says for voice actors. If it says anything. David Wise. Oh, I forgot. David Wise helped with the game. He also helped with the Donkey Kong Country games. I believe he's working... Well, he was at Sumo Digital. I'm trying to remember... Oh, I didn't know Sega helped with the game. Well, they helped, I guess, with the European version. Localization. But it wasn't... I don't think it was published by Sega. Not in North America, at least. Maybe the European version was. Or maybe it's like a freelance person. But he helped with, at Rare, who made the Donkey Kong Country games. He's worked with, obviously, Sumo Digital, and he's worked with Retro Studios and Nintendo. Guys, you know how I said I should ask for help? Help! Why? They're not listening to him. Alright, I'm gonna go back to something. I just want to test something out. What is arcade mode? Oh, nice! Time. Alright, I wanna do normal mode now. I skip this, nope. I wish you could do it when you're moving around. Damn it! Come on. It's right there. Excellent. Courtyard chamber. Let's see what else there's. Yeah, I don't think you get anything for 100%ing the game, do you? I don't think there is. According to True Achievements, it takes around 15 to 20 hours to unlock all the achievements on Xbox One. Well, it'd probably be the same for PC. And then you have trophies on the PlayStation version. Nintendo Switch doesn't have anything. But, you know. Yeah. So, that actually is pretty cool. Oh! So, let me show this. I want to see something. Oh, I can't do that? It's not gonna let me do it. Okay. Let's do desktop then. Okay, so I'm gonna do this. Alright, yeah, so this is Amazon Games. It was on Twitch, so I guess we can watch the game trailers just because I want to get this up to 2 hours. So let's watch that. What is this? How to play? Do I really need to watch that? I don't know.
Well, hello, everybody.
Hello, guys.
How's it going? Welcome back.
Now, I want to see... I don't want to do that. How do you get out of this? I don't know. Anyway, let me end the video for YouTube, at least. They should release Snake Pass 2 already. Yes, I believe. So, I'm not ending the stream, but I am gonna end this for YouTube, though. So, I want to thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. Next game I'm probably gonna be doing is Yakuza Kiwami, along with Assassin's Creed Valhalla. And I need to continue Bayonetta 3 as well in the Zelda games on the Switch. I kind of want to get back to that at some point. So, I will see you guys next time. Have a good one.